hasn't picked up.
St. John, this is O'Brien.
O'Brien, what do you got?
I need to see you in person.
Jesus, O'Brien, just would you tell me what you found? Is she... Is she alive or isn't she?
I have something to give you.
O'Brien.
I've transmitted the coordinates. Meet me there. O'Brien out.
O'Brien...
Booze, man, listen, just tell him I'll be back. I gotta... You remember what I told you, the night that Sarah died, Nero, they bugged out? What did you do if she gasped me? Yeah, I can tell by looking at you.
Help! Help! I need help!
Let me get you out of there. You're not gonna make it out here. I know where there's a camp.
Where? Where? I'll go!
Head to Lost Lake. Ask for Ricky Patel. She'll take you in.
Thank you so much. I thought I was gonna die in there.
Yeah, let them know it was Deacon St. John. Okay, keep running. Stay out of sight.
St. John, this is O'Brien.
O'Brien, what do you got?
I need to see you in person.
O'Brien, just would you tell me what you found? Is she alive or isn't she?
I have something to give you.
O'Brien.
I've transmitted the coordinates. Meet me there. O'Brien out.
O'Brien. God damn it.
Deke, Iron Mike's looking for you. He said...
Booze, man, listen. Just tell him I'll be back. I gotta... You remember what I told you, the night that Sarah died, Nero, they bugged out. They only took their own people, feds, and people who had federal clearance levels.
Deke, what the hell are you talking about?
Look, it's probably nothing, but there's something I gotta do. Deacon out. Okay, I'll be fine. Deacon out.
Information? What information? How can you possibly have what to say? That I would give a damn about. I never knew that.
This is Radio Free Oregon. The truth shall set you free. The war on terror? Global warming? None of that matters now that we're in the shit. Listen up. The war on terror is just smoke and mirrors. Start by good old Uncle Sam using war as an excuse to look for weapons of mass destruction that didn't exist. And global warming? Just a bunch of lying scientists. Well, in the pockets of those caught in the carpet off of all the doom and gloom.
Advice cope is to assume that everyone's just lying their ass off. Is that about it? So, Jesus. That's actually pretty good advice. For once. A little late, but it's good advice.
Okay, someone's here.
I wonder about the freak sometimes, you know? Like, they feel pain? Anything?
Hey, Ricky. What's up?
Mitchell and a couple guys were on a run northwest of here when they were hit by a group of drifters.
They tracked him back to a camp north of Milagua Lake.
Okay, so Mitchell and the others, they didn't take him out?
They're not drifters, Deke. And Mitchell's just a kid. I don't even know if he can use a gun.
What the hell are they doing out in this shit?
Look, I need you to do this. Lost Lake needs you.
Okay. Great, I'll take care of it.
Thank you, Deke.
Start with this thing.
No idea how to fix it.
Thank you.
ingredients of all kinds. Keeping us sedated like fat, happy cows. Candy, television, booze, heroin. And it worked.
Here we go.
But now, well, we're feeling the pain. All of it. Every cut.
Good.
We are wide awake, and we are watching. You see the truth of what I've been saying from the beginning. No one can get anything past us. We're the ones running the show now. And we're doing it a damn sight better than the feds ever did. Take a deep breath.
Squatters. God damn it. They were waiting for me.
Ricky, I'm at Malacqua Lake. Yeah, there's a camp full of drifters here.
Can you handle them?
Hey.
Yeah, I got this, Deacon out.
Stop moving.
Thank you.
one more. That's it. Ricky, it's done. Cleared out the camp full of drifters north of Malacca Lake.
Thanks, Deke. I'll let Iron Mike know.
I'll be sure to let Mitchell know it's safe to play outside again.
He's just a kid, Deke.
Yeah, well, if he wants to live long enough to become an adult, he better start learning how to use a gun.
Yeah, you're right. I'll start working with him. Thanks, Deke.
Lost Lake. Come in.
Hey, Mike. What's up?
Ricky told me you took care of that drifter camp. North of Malacca Lake?
Yeah, they won't be bothering us anymore. Hey, Mike, that kid, Mitchell, he really shouldn't be going out on runs unless he can take care of himself.
Yeah. God damn it. I'll take care of it. Thanks, Steve. Iron Mike out.
Ricky, yeah, I'll bet you got a job for me. Okay, I'll stop by. Deacon up.
Got a radio call from Jeremy.
Jeremy?
Givens? He's that kid who rode in a few days ago. Remember the group he was with that got wiped out near Tumalo? I assigned him marsh duty, but evidently Jeremy isn't much for taking orders.
Okay, yeah, but a radio call, why is he out in the shit?
He wanted to prove himself, go on a supply run by himself. Anyway, he ran out of gas near a farm northwest of here. I made a note on your map. Can you find him before...
Yeah, before he gets himself killed, sure. I'll have a look around. Jesus, man. When the Rippers hit us, I thought we were all goners, you know? Yeah, I know. I heard what you did, you know. About how you took them on. Christ. Yeah, well, don't believe everything you hear. Yep. See you later, man.
Deke, long time no... Hey, I heard... You know? I mean, what you did for us, how you... The Rippers, all of them, I just... I know you had to do it. What else was gonna stop them, you know?
Yeah, look, Blair, I'm not proud of what I had to do. You know that, right? I mean, we had to... Look, they were coming.
Yeah, I know. You don't have to explain anything to me. I was here when they attacked... Remember? I don't know. I guess I'm just tired, you know?
Yeah, I know.
Good choice. I got all kinds of stuff. Yep. Okay, then. Whatever you need. I got it. Yep. Deke, take care now.
Hey, wait a sec. Sorry.
Thank you. Let's see. It should work. Hey, Ricky, this, farm, where is it exactly?
It's right across from the bridge that leads to the farm. It'll be on the left.
Okay, hold on. You mean the Lost Lake farm? Got it. Deacon out. Okay, this has gotta be it. So, workbench, grab the gas can. Where are you going, Jeremy? Oh, shit. Hey, Ricky, I found his bike.
He's not there?
No, looks like he's heading into Sherman's camp.
Jesus, Deke.
Look, he's probably at the gas station trying to pry candy bars out of a vending machine. Look, I'll find him. So you filled up your can. Ah, shit, marauders. Jesus.
I saw something.
Thank you.
Mister, hey, I'm in here.
All right, kid, hang on. I'm coming.
John? Oh, thank God. Thank God.
It's just Deke, kid.
They were gonna cut me up. They were gonna eat me.
Oh, Jesus. Okay. You got this? Can you get your gas, then get your ass back up to camp? You got it?
Yes, sir.
God damn it, sir. Don't call me sir. It's Deacon.
Yes, sir. Yeah, thank you, sir.
Hey, Ricky. I got him. He's on his way back.
Deke, what happened?
Well, he ran into some drifters who were... Oh, Jesus. Let's just say that he was on tonight's... I honestly didn't stop to ask them. Deacon out. Hold on. I'm coming. You're not gonna make it out here. I know where there's a camp.
No. Where? I'll go.
Head to Lost Lake. Ask for Ricky Patel. Hey, did the kid make it back okay?
Hey, Deke. Yeah, he's a little shaken, but he'll live.
Good.
Iron Mike said he even volunteered for marsh duty, if you can believe it.
Oh, I believe it. Hey, let me ask you something. Does he call you ma'am?
Yeah, how'd you know?
Lucky guess. See you right now. See you, Ricky. You're worth some credits. so what the hell?
I managed to recruit a few guys who I trust, who like me aren't happy with what's going on.
So why am I here?
I wanted to give you this. You were right about your wife.
When did you get this?
When Silver Lake evacuated, they took Neo personnel, federal officials, and well, Sarah Irene Whitaker had a Class 4 federal clearance level.
Clearance level.
The wife bugged out with a recon unit east of Fort Rock.
Take me there.
No.
No? Well, you got a ride. We're all friends now.
The base is gone.
What?
A year ago. Local militia group.
Militia group? Where's their camp?
We don't know.
How the hell can you not know? You got a helicopter. You got satellites.
Somewhere around Crater Lake, but it's a no-fly zone, okay? They got outposts, rockets, RPGs.
Crater Lake.
Crater Lake. Oh, I wanted to tell you about the work we're doing. Studying the infected, the freaks. They're evolving. As bad as things are right now, they're gonna get worse. A lot worse.
About any of that. Boozer! Boozman, come back!
Yeah, Dean.
Hey, listen to me. A year ago, we were with Iron Mike. We were thinking about riding south, but the Santiam Pass was blocked with no way through, and he said that he knew another way.
Dean, Iron Mike, he's not too happy with us right now.
Just listen to me. Do you remember what he said?
Iron Mike? Yeah, he was bragging about knowing every goat trail in 100 miles, said there was a trail that went around Mount Teals. Teals, I don't know, something.
Teelson, yeah, that's it. Teelson Pass.
Yeah, but why the hell you... Shit. You've talked to him. She's alive. Sarah's alive.
Hey, listen to me. O'Brien, they... I don't know, loser.
I don't know, but
if there's even a chance that she's alive, I gotta find her.
Goddamn right. I gotta go. Ricky and Addie need help putting up a shelf or some goddamn thing. Look, I'll see you when you get back to camp. Boozer up.
Okay. See ya, Booze Man. Hey. It's okay. You want to die out here? Look, there's a camp.
Camp? What camp? Show me. Where?
Head to Lost Lake. Ask for Ricky Patel. She'll take you in.
I was a goner. Thank you. Thank you, man. I thought it was over. Thank you.
Tell him it was Deacon St. John. Now just keep running, stay off the road.
St. John, you ran into some cannibals today.
Hey, Mike. They were about to cut up Jeremy Gibbons.
God, what drives a man to give up everything that makes him different from a goddamn animal?
Well, you know what they say. There's only 9 meals between us and all hell breaking loose. I'd say we're well past the 9 meals.
Yeah, maybe so. Hey, thanks for saving the kid, Dick. Make sure we put him away. Maybe hold off that hellfire for another day or two.
Yeah, sure, Mike, whatever you say. St. John out.
Deacon, where are you?
Hey, Ricky. I got some shit I gotta take care of.
Are you coming back?
I'm coming back. What do you mean?
User told us.
Okay, look. There's nothing to tell.
There's no way I'm gonna stand even past you, don't you?
Yes, I'm coming back. Listen, like I said, I got some shit to do. Deacon out.